out of the night. Wearing the white singlet and trunks, he hails from Sydney, and by day is a finance manager at Pennant Hills Holden and Hyundai. Please make welcome Joe Bradaric. Opponents, also hailing from Sydney. By day, he is a registered nurse. Please make welcome Brendon Gray.
I am every ounce in my blood, every breath in my lungs, stop and tell me for nothing.
Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going caught. Of some of what I done fought was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might as well hang in a bike a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. Cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go in the waters where nobody else has gone before. But willing to
come on, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for our first event for the night.
God. Just take those gloves off the side there, please. Box.
Time!
Time, hold on, we're waiting for the corner. Time in, box. Stop. Just watch going in with the elbow. Okay, turn around. Box. Push. Stop. You can't push him off and you can't push him onto the ropes. Box.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, put your hands together for our first bout of the night, and what a great way to start. The boys didn't hold anything back in the ring, which is what we want. Just getting the judges' scores now, telling up the scores, and we have a winner very shortly. But once again, give it up one more time for Joe Bradaric and Brendon Bam Bam Gray. Okay, fighters centering, we do have a decision. And it is a split decision to the black corner, Brendon Bam Bam Gray. Well, Brendon Bam Bam Gray, how'd you find it, mate? Your first fight?
Yeah, it was tough. Very good competition. He kept getting me with that jab, breaking through my gap. But the coaches came up with a good game plan. I tried to stick with it, and I think it's worked for me in the end.
It certainly did, mate. You won a split decision. Do you want to thank anyone? I got a few friends in attendance.
Yeah, a couple of loud, probably slightly drunk at this point, for patrons over there. But yeah, no, it's good to come out and support, and I really appreciate it, guys. Thank you.
Awesome. Congratulations, mate. All the best. There's our first winner, ladies and gentlemen, Brendon Bam Bam Gray. Please make some noise as he leaves the ring here at the Hyatt Regency. Fantastic work, mate.